Kosterman's Frères established their antique and fine art shop in Brussels on the Place du Sablon in 1839. Since then, the same family runs one of the most respected antiques businesses in Belgium. To celebrate the 175th year of its existence, Arnaud Jasper, the heir of this six generations of art lovers, is glad to present as their highlight for Braffa a gouache en vellum of Jan van Kessel the Elder. Jan van Kessel the Elder, he is famous for his compositions of insects, butterflies and shells. He was one of the few representatives of this style and follows the example of Joris Hufnagel, the first painter to make artistic entomology. Jan van Kessel responded to a demand of aristocratic and royal classes of the time. From the second half of the 16th century, the nobles and the royal courts began to collect curiosities. Shells, insects, precious and semi-precious stones found their place in dedicated rooms called cabinets de curiosité. Every prince as well as every nobleman had to have a cabinet de curiosité, not only for the study of science, but also in order to receive his noble guests. The paintings by Jan van Kessel were perfectly integrated in the cabinet de curiosité atmosphere because the paintings were so realistic that visitors had the impression to be in front of animals that were still alive. Jan van Kessel the Elder used four types of support: copper, wood panel, canvas and vellum. Vellum used here is a fragile and very particular support because it is made from the skin of a calf born dead. This very delicate material allows the artist to paint with gouache directly and without a preparatory layer. The texture of vellum with its natural color had the advantage of enhancing the sense of realism of the composition. Van Kessel therefore uses here the white skin as a background, while in other media he would have been obliged to paint a light background first. Looking carefully at the details, we can see that Van Kessel painted with an almost photographic precision. We know that to make some details, he used a single hairbrush, as shown here for the hairs of the caterpillar. Some butterflies seem larger than life or do not have exact proportions. Van Kessel, a man of his time, used the ancestor of the microscope, invented by a Dutchman at the end of the 16th century. Signed and probably painted around 1650, this study was painted when Van Kessel was at the height of his art. Jan van Kessel the Elder belonged to a dynasty of painters almost unique in the history of art. He was born in Antwerp in 1626 and died in 1679 in the same city. Celebrated painter Jan van Kessel the Elder's works are found in the best collections and in over 40 museums around the world. The quality of the painting, its size, its excellent state of preservation make this study a major work of Jan van Kessel the Elder.